12 Apostles stone circle near Dumfries in Dumfries and Galloway, Scotland. The 12 Apostles is the largest stone circle in mainland Scotland and one of the biggest in the UK. This huge 90 metre diameter ring is considered to originate from between 3000 BC to 1500 BC. This makes the site late Neolithic or Bronze Age. Scotland's largest megalithic circle is the Ring of Brodgar on the Isle of Orkney. 11 megaliths remain, with 5 now recumbent. A plan from 1789 shows 12 boulders. It is thought there could have been as many as 18. The stones are made of silurian rock, except one, which is porphyry. Some stones bear natural worn cut marks and quartz veins. The 12 Apostles has two cursus enclosures nearby. The Hollywood South Cursus is a cigar-shaped enclosure from the early Neolithic and predates the circle. It is 285 metres by 35 metres and reduces in size at the north end. This cursus is bisected by the B729 road, which runs parallel to the circle. There are over 30 of these enigmatic cursus enclosures in Scotland. Stonehenge also has these enclosures. The original function of these cursus sites, along with the stone circle, is unfortunately long, long lost to us. Another megalithic ring of 9 stones existed to the east about a mile away. This was destroyed for building material. Scottish archaeoastronomer Professor Alexander Thom visited the 12 Apostles in 1939 and measured what he called a type 1 egg shape. A 4-inch high bronze figure of St Norbert was uncovered inside the ring in 1882. This figure was dated to the 1100s AD. White quartz has also been found in the circle. The ring may have been used by the Druids. The close by Holywood village could be referring to Holywood, which may have been a sacred grove area or part of a Druidic complex. Perhaps the Druids took on the much earlier stone circle for their own use. Stories from the 1800s AD connect the circle with the 12 Apostles of Christ and the 12 stone representing Judas Iscariot. The Neolithic rings were created circa 3000 years before Christianity. The beautiful Dumfries and Galloway countryside is home to some fantastic stone circles, such as Torhouse, Glenquicken, and the Laupen Stains and Girdle Stains. The 12 Apostles is reminiscent of the large open ring of Long Meg and her daughters just over the border in Cumbria. The site is very open and difficult to photograph and film. It appears very sparse of stones due to its size and missing boulders. The 12 Apostles is a must-visit site for any level of megalithomaniac, curious tourist, or a local person exploring their own area. The 12 Apostles is located just north of Dumfries at Newbridge. Although the site is the biggest circle in Scotland, it is not signposted. From the A76 road, take the turn off for the B729 and the circle is on your left hand side. Public access is granted. Before Caledonia is a historical project which looks at the vast prehistoric monuments of Scotland, mostly stone circles, standing stones and rock art from the Neolithic and Bronze Age. Please consider becoming a Patreon for exclusive benefits while supporting my work, thanks to my current Patreons. Join Before Caledonia on Facebook. Thanks for watching, and a huge thanks to our ancient ancestors.